On day two, we'll head to the Nashville Zoo at Grassmere, and then we will go to the Oprey Land Mall, where we'll go to Madame Trousaudes and eat at the aquarium restaurant. Even though the rules specifically say no harassing or teasing the animals, Deborah will harass several goats. Thank you. In the 1800s, Grassmere was an experimental farm owned by the Crofts and used to experiment in various ways of raising crops and animals. The farmhouse still exists here and is used as demonstration of how life was in the 1800s, and the farm still experiments with various agricultural processes. Next, we drive to the Oprey Land Mall and see Madame Trousaudes in Nashville.
We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My Daddy worked all night in the Van Leer coal mines. All day long in the field hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. And everything would start all over come break of morn. Daddy loved and raised their kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. The money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we done was hard. At night we'd sleep 'cause we were taught. I never thought of it.
And that brings us to the end of day